Esquimalt Railroads.
Thank you very much, Honorable Speaker. Bees, buzzing around our gardens, sipping nectar from the flowers, carrying little fluffy pockets of pollen, disappearing into their hives, and miraculously producing honey. Nature's magic. Aside from putting honey on your table, bees are actually essential to our very existence, because bees and pollinators in general enable much of the food we eat. I'm sure many members know of the collapse of bee populations all over the world and the ensuing panic for farmers, fruit growers, nut growers, and gardeners. There's no doubt that decades of pesticides and herbicides, climate change, and loss of habitat are largely responsible for the crisis. Beekeepers everywhere are rallying to save the bees, and I'll be joining that cohort shortly. Although the emphasis is often on the honeybee, I would like to also mention wild bees. There are 20,000 species of bees, several thousand here in Canada, and over 140 right here on Vancouver Island. Wild bees are the earliest pollinators in the spring, and their numbers are falling for the very same reasons as honeybees. Native bees generally forage within a few hundred feet of their nests, and they are essential for early flowering plants and very important for plants and berries for wildlife as well. We can't all raise bees, but we can do much to ensure their continued existence. We can enhance local habitat, and this means letting early enriched nectar producers like dandelions and other native plants grow wild. I know my neighbors are often very annoyed about my healthy dandelion patch, but the bees are very happy about it. We can plant long bloomers and native plants in our gardens. We can leave plants until their blooming season is complete in our gardens, and we can encourage farmers to plant bee-friendly hedgerows. And most of all, we can teach our friends and our neighbors to support the humble bee who does so very much to support us. Please check out feedthebees.com for more ways that you can actually help. Thank you.